Hey everyone, this is Haley from Cartooniverse, and today I am finally going to break my silence on Big Hero 6, the series, and finally talk about it. And that means I'm not going to be actually doing a theory to start off with, but in fact I have some huge, huge news to share with everyone that I thought I should just make a video on it. And so this is going to be kind of unscripted. I do have some notes, so if I do stutter a bit or whatever, if I kind of ramble, that is why, so I apologize because I really wanted to make this quickly because this is some pretty interesting news that we got here, and it looks like, for some reason, Japan is actually the one that's getting this news first. I guess they're pretty much as caught up as we were with the series, and in a couple weeks we are going to begin an episode that could shake Hiro, especially, for, you know, the rest of the series, or however long it runs, or maybe the whole team. We'll see what it is. This is really intriguing. But if you haven't seen the series yet, I definitely do recommend it. It's been airing for a while on Disney Channel, I believe. You can just watch on the app, or of course on TV or on demand if you have Disney Channel. But I definitely do recommend it. It's just as good, pretty much, as, you know, how Tangled the series is to Tangled. It's very faithful to the actual movie, and it seems like it's definitely getting into darker stuff. It's having, like, ongoing plot, for sure. It's been for a while now, you can see it's definitely building up to something, and the season finale is coming right after this episode, which this video is focused on. So, I definitely recommend it if you're not caught up, or if you haven't started. I'd definitely watch it before, you know, getting into the news onto this, because I might spoil a bit of what happens in this video and the villain of the series. I'm going to talk about him, so make sure to watch that before you get into it. But maybe this news will get you into the series, and I would love for more people to be into the show, because it's truly amazing, and it's a great way to, you know, be a sequel series, I guess, to the movie, in case they never get around to making a sequel. I guess movie, which was in the works or is planned. I'm not sure about that, but all I know is that we had this amazing series that I think should be appreciated so it can keep getting episodes, and, you know, to do that it needs a lot of fans. So anyways, let's get into the actual news, which is centering around an episode called Obake Yashiki, which means haunted house, and it'll be airing in the US on October 6th. I'm not sure about other countries, could be before, a little bit before, could be after, but we have got a promo from CN Asia from it, and that just doesn't reveal much. It just basically says it's about a haunted house, they go into the haunted house. It's a Halloween episode, obviously, if you couldn't tell, so pretty good timing on that, and, you know, that just looks like pretty normal stuff. It's gonna be scary, whatever, but the interesting thing that first popped up, which I believe a little while ago, we got from a Japanese newspaper a little summary of the actual episode, and it says, well, I'm gonna paraphrase it or kind of change how the wording is from what Google Translate says, because it's kind of off, you know. So it says, a genius boy, I don't know if that's what it's called, the episode or whatever, but genius boy, Hiro and his friends became Big Hiro 6, broadcasting an episode set in Japan from Baymax series, which is what Big Hiro 6 is called in Japan, where they must protect the peace of the city. So that was just like a kind of a summary of the show, I guess. So now let's get into the sentence about the actual episode. Hiro was following Noodle Burger Boy, who was rampaging through the city, and sees his deceased brother Tadashi. Okay. Okay, that's pretty interesting. I'll say that's exactly what I'm talking about in this whole video, because that is huge news. As any Big Hiro 6 fan, or even if you haven't watched it, that's probably the one thing you might know about the show, is that Hiro's older brother, Tadashi, who was a college student, died tragically near the end, beginning of the movie, and that was very sad to many of the fans. He's, like, honestly one of my favorite characters, even though we knew him for, like, 20 minutes, which is just crazy. So if he's coming back, at least for, like, a little, we're gonna see a little glimpse of him, that's gonna be crazy, because he's dead. So obviously, this is probably going to be a trick of some kind. It is a Halloween episode, haunted houses. I wouldn't put it past anyone, anything to, you know, show a mirage or illusion, I guess, that it would be Tadashi. So that's sadly going to be, probably going to be the case. I wouldn't hold out to yes yet, but I mean, of course, there's always the concept of, you know, the show is really teasing him coming back. We've seen, you know, many flashbacks or pictures of him or references to him. The show is not forgotten about Tadashi, so this is really good news. You know, and of course, there's always a possibility of him coming back as Sunfire, which I believe in the old Big Hiro 6 comics, that's what happened with him. Or if not, maybe there's just some character called Sunfire that people think would work well with them. I haven't really looked into the old Big Hero 6 lore, unfortunately. But anyways, we also got a couple more pictures from a Japanese Twitter person who, it was a private account, so I'm not going to share it. But I did find this first from the Tumblr. So heroic, which is a pun, very nice. So there's some more pictures where you can see that Hiro is, he's looking at Tadashi. We see Tadashi a couple times in this episode, so there's gonna be at least a couple frames of him, or like scenes with him in it, some glimpses of him, and that's pretty scary. So then also my friend was telling me that basically what happened is that in Japan, I guess they don't care about spoilers much, but in Japan they released a commercial for the new episode, a promo perhaps, and basically we see Hiro walking to this house or this room, and he says Nissan, which is the equivalent of the word older brother in Japanese. So that's really, really sad. I don't know about you guys, but I'm just so excited to see him, but also it's probably a trick. There's no way he's just totally intact and normal. I don't know about you guys, but what do you guys think? Do you think this is just like some trick by Obake, which actually I forgot to mention that we still don't really know his endgame. What is he doing? Is he just messing with Big Hero 6, just a Hiro, because he wants to get back at revenge with what happened with him as a child? We still don't know what his endgame is or anything, and that's very creepy. Seeing that the season finale is coming soon, we'll probably learn. Maybe we'll learn more in this episode, as it is called Obake Yashiki, so it'd be surprising if Obake wasn't referenced at all, because I know, he just means like ghosts or something, his name. I'll have to double check on that, but it means like something like that. And I mean, it doesn't exactly mean the same thing as haunted house, but maybe it's similar, more similar in Japanese, because same word. So we'll see about that. So I'm really excited. I don't know about you guys, but sorry if I keep rambling on, because this is just huge. And it's a tease that maybe, maybe the series will want to bring back Tadashi, as I feel like that's one way that they could definitely get more people to watch the show. As in, I don't think it doesn't really have much of a fan base as is right now, which is very sad, because it's a really nice, well-done show, and I do recommend it for anyone that did like the series, or, would just like something to watch that's faithful to the movie. So that's pretty much all I got for now. We'll see if we get more information about the episode coming up later, but I really just want to make this video because, wow, this is huge, and I can't believe Japan just did us like that, because I doubt, because like another promo that we got did not release any info like that, so Japan just like, what are spoilers, I guess. So we'll see, so let me know what you think, guys, and I'll see you in the next video.